I think we should destroy the bogus capitalist process that is destroying youth culture.